Because it was hot. It was hot. He passed out. He had an old style shotgun. You know them old school joints that don't have a safety? And it hit the ground. And the buckshot went into the cement. And the cement split into shrapnel. One person got hit in the leg. One dude got hit right here in the shoulder. Another girl got hit in the arm.